What is happening? Okay, so this is footage from last night in East Kilbride. This is Lanarkshire police detaining an armed man. I believe he was armed with a knife. Now, it is important to highlight the great work that the police do, as well as the bad. So let's have a look at this. Feel free to leave a comment below with your thoughts. Hit the like button, give a subscribe. I've just hit 1,000 subscribers, so thanks to everyone who's subscribed so far.